Hello everyone, I am Beeper the Yankling. Welcome back for another reaction for you guys. Today I'm reacting to Disenchantment Part 4 trailer. So if you don't know what Disenchantment is actually one of those teenager animations just like The Simpsons and Futurama. So yeah, I actually did watch it on Netflix. It's really, really good. Yeah, I actually watched part 1 and part 2 and part 3, and this is actually part 4. I can't wait to see what's going on. So let's go.
Look, boys. Home sweet home.
Nice.
Attention, Dreamland. It's me, your mighty queen.
Huzzah.
Me. Are you ready to welcome us?
What
boy,
the?
Hey.
Don't worry. There's no way they can hit us from this high up.
Great, just shot the airship
down. Lots of people would like to take over this castle.
Yeah.
Some are within these walls, the rest are out here.
The elves are up to something.
Dreamland Castle is rightfully ours.
They'll take it by force.
Please gasp.
Yeah.
Hello, Bean.
I've been having nightmares again.
Of what? Mom?
This castle. Some about it intensifies dreams.
And what is King Zog gonna do this time? Instead of being a crazy maniac?
Dagmar's back.
Of course, she's still alive.
In your ridiculous life, that was all me.
Yeah, Mother of the Year.
Hell is about to be repaid. Let the wedding begin.
I didn't see that coming.
Yeah.
That's how they hook you.
Oh, boy.
Your breakfast, yeah. Your Majesty.
Hey, I recognize that mermaid.
Late night bunny party.
Oh, yeah.
Dreamlanders don't deserve a fate like this.
This is going to be awesome.
No matter how annoying and stubborn and dirty they are, I've got to save my people.
Yeah.
Who's with me?
The crickets have spoken.
Nice.
This
is going to be awesome.
I signed a prenup secretly.
That says what? We break up?
I don't know. I can't read.
Shut up,
Elmo. How? Because he managed to fly. Lucy managed to fly them.
Anger and wrath. Instead, just focus on what matters the most, and that's
murder.
Boy, nice. On top of that.
I'll return it, dude.
What you smiling about? It's just gonna take longer.
Oof. Oh, what's gonna be on now? Oh, it's gonna be on February the 9th. Nice. This is going to be awesome. That's a really good trailer. I don't understand the ending. Like, Lucy managed to, you know, fly them out of hell in the last season. Oh, well, that was going to be good and it's going to be intense. Anyway, guys, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. Comment down below what video you want me to react next. So, it's going to be, and I'll see you guys in the next video.